Our big focus this morning, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will launch the government's biggest ever cleanliness and sanitation drive today, the Swachh Bharat Mission, which is aimed at cleaning up the country and improving the sanitation facilities over the next 5 years, will be launched today. Modi will wield a broom on the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi and reach out to all Indians to make cleanliness a mass movement. Massive preparations have been made in government departments and BJP leaders across the country have been asked to participate. All government employees in Delhi will work on the national holiday and clean offices and toilets as part of the project. Headlines today, there's a check on how massive this task that's been undertaken by the government will end up like just another photo op.
A few meters outside the Patna railway station is this famous and historic Mahavir Mandir. This is the Mahavir temple where thousands and thousands of devotees come each and every day, and the temple compound or the area outside the temple is completely in mess. Despite being a famous temple, one would expect that there should be some cleanliness, but all outside, I can show you, just outside the Mahavir temple, there is dirt, mess and garbage all around. It's a heap of garbage. People used to are coming here and they are facing this kind of problem of visiting the temple premises, visiting the temple amidst all this mess. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is starting his Clean India campaign, but what exactly would be its result? There are several questions on it. Outside the temple, there's complete mess and people are facing this problem each and every day. With camera person Nadeem Alam, this is Rohit Singh in Patna for Headlines Today.
The Prime Minister has kick-started the Clean India campaign, and for sure we are witnessing at least some effect of this campaign on all central government related departments as well as institutions run by the central government. But what is the situation out here in the state government run departments? We are here at the Ram Manohar Lohia Hospital in Lucknow, where this place is right opposite the emergency department, and you can see this place is absolutely littered with all kinds of filth, eatables, polythenes, wrappers and packets. And obviously, you know, this is the area which should have been specially kept clean, but it is very clear when you make a round of this place that the hospital staff is not really keeping the place clean, which is very evident from a survey of this area. So therefore, this really will come up as a big question throughout this campaign, whether the state governments and their run departments are actually cooperating with the central government, because till the time they cooperate with the central government to make this Clean India mission a success, it will definitely not be a success, because a majority of institutions out here are being run by the state government. With cameraperson Harish Kanpal, this is Amir Haq in Lucknow for Headlines Today.